Hey, how's it going, folks? The Lore Overseer here. Today's just going to be a simple gameplay video of some Modern Warfare 3 matches I captured. For those new to my channel, welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay here, and I highly recommend you check out my other videos. They're a blast. And for those who have stuck around, I just want to give you all a little update. So for those that have stuck around, I have been using an Elgato HD60 S Plus capture card to record all my videos so far before this one. And I had just recently upgraded to a 4KX model that they just released like a couple months ago now. I don't remember how long ago, but it's fairly new. Like still like within a couple months, I believe. But yeah, that's all I wanted to share. This video is mainly just to record with that capture card, the new one I have, to see how it feels and see how it performs and see if I need to make any other further adjustments to the settings here on my computer or my Xbox or my TV, whatever needs adjusting for future videos. But yeah, I didn't want you guys to be bored while I do it, so I figured I might as well just record like a match or two while I'm at it and hope you guys enjoy it. So yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. So sit back and relax and enjoy today's video. I'll see you guys next time. Team deathmatch. Any and all hostiles in the AO.
On your side, what's your fire?
That one. I was out for vengeance.
Good work.